Welcome back all of you to my YouTube channel, and today I have come up with a lesson that is soil a natural resource. It's very interesting topic in the science as well as in the various branches of the science, that is soil. And you know, soil is basic ingredient that is needed for the plant growth. If you take a look here, firstly I have written here soil a natural resource. Let us make it clear what is a resource. You know, resource is anything that can satisfy our needs. Anything that we come across that can satisfy our needs. Like this is marker, it is satisfying our need, that's why we pay for it, then it becomes a resource. This is watch, we get time from the watch, then it's resource. Say this is glass, it is used, it's being used to carry water or whatever any drink that we use. Jaise isko hum pani peene ke liye use karte hain, then it becomes resource. Theek hai, to yahan pe hum aur kisi cheez ke example denge. Say this is the book. We are using this book. We are reading from this book. The book becomes a resource. Anything, कोई भी ऐसी चीज जो हमें फायदा provide करे, उसको हम resource कहते हैं. And in the world, we have been endowed by unlimited resources. So out of them, soil is also the resource. Resource को अगर हम define करेंगे, कोई भी चीज that can satisfy our needs. Or we can put it otherwise, anything that is usable. Here I can make it clear, anybody who is smoking cigarette is the resource for that person. Okay, so resource jo hai, it depends upon also the psychology of a person. Anybody who likes to drink wine is resource for that person, but for the next person it can't be resource. He will not be ready to pay for that. Okay, and you know, soil is most important resource. Let's make the word soil clear. What is soil? Firstly, you may have heard about lithosphere. Lithosphere is the sphere of land. Okay, yeah, you sometimes say sphere of rocks. Actually, we have another sphere on the land that contains rocks, that's called asthenosphere. जो हमारे पास सॉयल होती है, मिट्टी जिसको हम कहते हैं, ठीक है, ये लिथोस्फीयर का पार्ट है, है ना? को हम कह सकते हैं सॉयल जो है, जैसे आपने पढ़ा होगा, इट इज बीइंग डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम द वर्ड सोलियम. ओके, ये एक सोलियम वर्ड से हमने लिया है सॉयल को. ठीक है, ये एक्चुअली अर्थ जो होता है, अर्थ का जो क्रस्ट होता है, अपर पार्ट होता है, उस पर जो लोस मटीरियल होता है, सो यालाई मटीरियल इस आसन the loss material that we see on the earth's crust, that can be cultivated or that can be used for agricultural purpose, or we can say in which plants can be grown, jisme plants ko grow kar sakte hain. Okay, that's called a soil. Soil jo hai ye earth ka upper part hota hai, jisko hum loss material bhi keh sakte hain, jisko hum cultivation के लिए यूज करते हैं. वी आर यूजिंग इट फॉर कल्टिवेशन ऑफ क्रॉप्स, फॉर डूइंग एग्रीकल्चरल एक्टिविटीज, वी आर यूजिंग सॉइल. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, ऑल अदर एक्टिविटीज, जैसे मैंने यहाँ पे बोला एग्रीकल्चर, वी हैव इकोनॉमिक, सोशल, कल्चरल, एवरीथिंग टेक्स प्लेस ऑन लिथोस्फीयर, एंड सॉइल इज पार्ट ऑफ दैट. ओके, नाउ वी चेक अनदर फैक्ट अबाउट सॉइल. How soil is being formed? Firstly, let me clear here. Pedology is the branch of science that deals with study of soil. Pedio means soil,
Vaji means study.
Vaji means study. Then it is study of soil. And we can call it soil sciences,
pediology. And then we have pediogenesis. Pediogenesis. As I told you, pedio means soil and genesis means formation. It is the process of soil formation. Process of soil formation.
Pediogenesis shows us how soil is being formed. Okay. And you know, soil is really important. Soil is being formed by the process called weathering. In the next video, we'll talk about weathering and we will get deep into the weathering and we'll see various types of weathering like physical, chemical and biological. Then they have their subparts. Physical has its own subparts, chemical has its own subparts and biological has its own subparts. Here we can say soil is being formed by the process called weathering when rocks break down. And weathering takes place due to many agents like we have water, we have wind and we have temperature. So in the next video we are going to talk about weathering. And closing my video, before that I want to say you that please subscribe to my channel for further updates and also press the bell icon. Okay, take care.